welcome! Welcome back, guys, to another video, a tech video with human energy. Now today we're gonna look at our brother's Dolby Atmos home theater system cinema. So let's start off with the furniture here. I'm sitting on the couch and it's a black fabric nice couch here from Storveta Möbler. It's the same company as Europa Möbler if you have been here in Sweden. And it's a nice and comfortable couch, and we got this nice pillows here. And of course you always need that cozy blanket when it gets a little chilly here. So here we got the coffee table. It's from Chile and it's a nice affordable white, and it goes very good with the design here and the color scheme of this room. And we got a two-story here, so you can put your keyboards and other things downstairs. And here we got a nice big surface here, and of course you need that vibrant purpuri here. So here we got the Detolf IKEA display cabinet, and it's a very nice and affordable way of displaying your amiibo figurines and other types of figurines. And me and Sutu, we did a little mod here. We used the IKEA spotlights, and of course we made them smart home compatible with Osram smart plugs using the Zigbee protocol connected through the Philips Hue bridge. And this means that we can control these display cabinets with the smart home Google Home Mini. Stäng av vardagsrum vitrinskåp.
Ja visst, släcker vardagsrum vitrinskåp.
So this is a TV bench from Chile, and it's a nice and really handy TV bench where you can have four units here, and also has a very nice storage area here. And these are some child safety locks here. And it's a really nice TV bench here. And every desi household out there needs a chandelier. And here we got one from Ljusexperten here in Boland City in Uppsala. And it's a really nice and big and light chandelier here. And we haven't gotten the time to make it smart yet, but we're gonna put some Philips Hue or IKEA throat free here. Here we got some nice red, and you see the details here in the curtains. It's the desi curtains, and this is directly imported from Bangladesh. So here we got the chest here, and we got some storage area here. We have some pillows and blankets and that kind of stuff here. But you can also sit here if you're many on the couch and you have a special gathering, then you can sit here and relax. So here we got a nice and vibrant steel finish clock, but unfortunately I can't tell the time because it's so much on the design here, right? It's so many stripes there, but it's our sister-in-law's clock. So Sutan, can you tell the time? Because I can't.
Not really, but it's supposed to say 5:20 p.m.
5:20, something like that, yeah. And that's the clock. And here we got the DynaVoice M65 Challenger with 175 watt RMS. And we have this right and left front speakers of this group here. And we can look at the speaker here. It's nice and sturdy, it really has punch and bass quality. And here we got the DynaVoice C5 Challenger center speaker. And it also has the nice 120 watts RMS. And it's a really nice sturdy center speaker. So here we got the rear speaker, and they are ProSun Reality Set 31 SA, and they are 50 watts RMS, and they give a decent good quality, but I think that in the future we're gonna upgrade them a little bit. And of course I promised you some Dolby Atmos speakers, and we got the same speaker for the roof there, the Dolby Atmos, and they are really nice and give you the Dolby Atmos feeling in your home theater system. So here we got the Sony subwoofer. It's the SACS9, and it's got 115 watts RMS, and it has the really bass quality and the sturdiness, and I'm really happy with this, affordable for the price. So here we got the projector. It's a BenQ V1070. It's a DLP 1080p projector, and we bought this in a time where the 4K projectors were very expensive and they cost a fortune, so we went with a 1080p projector, but it's really nice for gaming and watching movies. It does the job, but we're gonna upgrade this to a 4K projector in the future. So here we got the Kingpin 90 inch Framed Projector Screen. And this is a really big and nice projector screen where you play games and watch movies. It really gives that big cinema feeling at home. And why we chose the Framed Projector Screen is it's because the manual projectors and even the motorized projector screens, they get wrinkles and they are not so tight and sturdy. But with this frame, it's always tight, robust and sturdy, and you get no wrinkles on your screen while watching movies. So here we got the receiver of the cinema room. And it's here where you connect all your speakers and all your units. And of course, we have connected all of our units here, and we bought this in a time where HDR wasn't, it was new and not so stable, so unfortunately it doesn't got Dolby Vision support, but it has HDR 10 support, and that will do for the time being. It got Spotify Connect, so you can connect your smartphone to directly to the receiver and listen to music with the speakers here. And it got Dolby Atmos and DTS:X support. And that's it. It's a really nice and affordable Onkyo receiver. Connected to this receiver, we got the TV box, the Nintendo Switch dock, our HTPC, and of course the PS4 Pro. So we have a TV box here connected to the receiver because our projector doesn't have a TV tuner, so you got a separate box to get the channels in to the receiver here. And then we got a Switch dock here, and it's our brother's. He chose not to buy a Switch because it's so easy to just borrow it from us. So he has a dock here, so we just connect it really easy to the receiver. And of course, HTPC here. The specs of the HTPC, it has an i5 processor, 8GB of RAM, and a 120GB SSD hard disk drive from Western Digital. And of course, the PS4 Pro, it's a must. You cannot go with the PS4 standard. Because the PS4 Pro has 4K and HDR10 support. And you might be wondering why we want that 4K when we have a 1080p projector. Yeah, because it has the super sampling mode. So it super samples the 4K to a 1080p screen picture and it gives that crisp and nice image. Wow.
We should be going up!
We can't! Ego wants to eradicate the universe as we know it. We have to kill it. Rocket! Got it!
So this was it for the Dolby Atmos Cinema Home Theater setup. Hope you enjoyed watching this video and hope you got a little inspired for your own home theater setup at your home. Thank you so much for watching this video, and don't forget to comment on this video with if you have any questions, and we will be gladly to help you with all your questions. Don't forget to like this video, show us some support. And of course, share this video with any of your friends or family that are interested in doing an own home theater at their home. And don't forget to press that bell icon so you can get notified of our recent uploads. And of course, the subscribe button, you cannot forget it. Press the subscribe button, help us out, and we'll help you out, and we'll help us each other out here. And don't forget, remember, this is...
Human! And certain!